machine was loud and colorful to get your attention. Cross the border into Switzerland and relax. How to get a violin to play automatic. Mills figured it out, and this is your end result. It is a real violin, because at the time they were in business, you could go to the factory, buy a violin, the bow, the case, and whatever else goes with it. It's strictly first-class materials. Instead of long bow strings on your violin, there's steel cables that are held taut by weights. And this weight piece of plastic that you see here, that's where you get your finger action when the violin plays. Thank you. instruments. Violin, wow. Mandolin, xylophone, drums, traps, just about the whole, as they say, the whole ball of wax. And on the side we have a plexiglass window. You can see some of the workings as it's being played. And this is one of two of this size that is known in the world today.
How is this powered?
Electricity.
Ready?